Hello YouTube, this is Killer Ape coming at you with another episode of Ark. Before I go anywhere, like I said earlier, we're gonna go kill something. Probably gonna go kill Balrog. My outfit is back to normal. Okay. Let's go, big guy. Well, collect the poop first. Let's go. What the heck are these? Oh, that's creepy. Neat. Drive by. Definitely drive by. Peace. Things are evil. Ow, 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 ow. Thank you. Ow. They didn't mean it. They didn't mean it. I parked too close. Luckily, this guy's on passive. We're good. That's what I get for parking too close. Not bad. Oh! Hello! It's okay. I want you. Can I have you? Cooked lamb. I will come back for you. Well, let's make sure what level. Aw. Sucks to be you guys. Grab some iron metal. Can never have so many. Mm. What are you? I think you're oil notes. Holy shit, you are. Awesome! I will totally make some oil note things. Balrog is somewhere on one of these mountaintops. Ooh, what the heck are you? That's what you are. Okay. Come here. Come hither. I need your assistance. I think you have music, so... Actually, I don't think you're the same guy. No, it's not. There's the lava rock guy. So, I forgot how chaotic it is over here. I believe the Balrog's somewhere over here? In this jumbled chaos somewhere? Sounded like a very big roar. That's an Atlas Drake. Is it this thing? No? Might have been. Balrog just like up and disappear. There we go. There are no big bosses. Yep, there he is. Then maybe there he is. There he is somewhere around here. Okay. Let's see how we do on this Balrog. There's two here. Awesome. Actually hit him? Audio pop, that hurt. Okay. Making sure I don't lose health. Come in handy later. Shall we kill it? Should we kill it? Yep, let's kill it. I'm not 100% sure if his, as people call it, stink hurts me. I don't need that sulfur, so. Okay, then. I'm gonna go try and tame one of those. Why not? Who doesn't like something over here? Come here. You gonna come at me, bro? I didn't just say that, I swear to God. Hey, this was the thing I wanted to tame. Wanted one of those. Take the flame core. Fly up just a little bit. You can't hit me. There, there. And figure out how much I can lose with that. Get enough of this stuff. It's still too slow. Let's drop all the metal. And then pick back up the cadaver stuff, because I need that. Nope. I'm good. Let's head back home. See if we can't summon a Balrog. I don't think I can just yet, but doesn't hurt to try. Also pick out some really good eggs to try and tame. Oh, it's one of those. Gonna leave these pearls on you. Take the flame cores, and cadavers, and stuff. Cause I need to go for a lot more crystal anyway. What am I doing? Don't mind me, just losing track of what I'm doing. It happens. Let's see. 10,000 metal and silver. I mean, 100. You know me, 1k. That way, if I ever need it again. Great. Oh, metal. Come on, big guy. Wait a minute. How much crap do I have on you? Apparently a lot of stuff. Goes to venom. This meat goes to eating them all. Mainly because, you know, everybody needs their roots. What about you? Nope. Yep. Super trike. Run and go get meta. That is fine by me. There we are. Oh, these look so weird. Can't see. That's enough, I think, for... I hope. Pretty sure it was 1k metal. You're dead, right? You're dead. Give me the medals. Woohoo! Get a Balrog. It's gonna take a second. So. Do this? So, not sure where the best place would do this. Just put them over here. Why not? Let's consume. Oh. Don't you look pretty? Nice. We can also make stuff from him. Ooh, propellant as well. Oh, thank God. Nothing but weight's gonna go on you, buddy. Oh. Make me them jerkies. Definitely will get a few of these so I can do some jerky production. Oh no you don't. It's pretty neat. I suppose maybe I should put him in a rocky area and make a small building for him. Apparently I can make sulfur off him too. Let's see, can I upgrade his craft speed? No, I can't. So what I'll do is I'll up his health, I mean up his weight. Awesome! It's badass. So I can just... That'll help. So? This is our Balrog. I don't know what I'm gonna call you. If you guys have a better name for me, let me know, because I don't really know what I'm going to call him. I'm just going to call him Black Death for now. That's a placeholder name. Because we got a crafter now. Awesome. Well, This is going to be the end of this episode. You guys have a good day / night, and I'm going to go do some grinding on this guy. Mainly because I can, and having him do stuff would be a good idea. I mean, I need propellant to activate this, and I need poop, and poop is needed for them, so why not? Yeah, that's about all I'm going to do. I'm going to start on using materials to start a greenhouse, because I do need citrus and root carrots for making refertilizer. So we're going to go do that. You guys have a good day / night, and I will see you guys in the next episode.